I'm Jerry, and I have a 10-year-old Border Terrier Cross Jack Russell called Tilly. In the South Downs National Park, we regularly walk Tilly at Cissbury Ring, which is one of our favourites. I love walking Tilly in the South Downs National Park. There's so much variety. We can have everything from beaches to rivers, to forests, hills. Tilly is great fun. She's a real character. No one can ever believe that she's nearly 10 years old. She enjoys everything out on a walk. She loves to swim. Her favourite activity in the whole world is anything to do with the tennis ball. She'll play with the tennis ball for hours. I like to think I am a responsible dog walker. I'll always clear up after my dog. Always be aware of livestock. A good recall on the dog is very important, especially somewhere on the South Downs. You could be coming at, you know, through some trees and straight onto a field full of livestock. If you've not got a good recall on your dog, this could be really dangerous because your dog could be really gentle, but if it's running through a field of sheep, the excitement of the chase will override coming back to you. I love taking Tilly to Cissbury Ring. There's so many different tracks, different paths to follow. The views are absolutely beautiful. We quite often just stop at the top of the hill, have a little rest and just look out over the views. My key message to other dog walkers is to take responsibility for yourself and for your dog, but most of all, just enjoy what we've got. It's an absolutely amazing gift that's been given to us. Tilly means everything to me. She's been with me through some really hard times. She really is my best friend, and to be able to share the South Downs National Park with Tilly, it just completes life for both of us.